watching a lot of our groupies come out to perform since on Monday, I'm really glad in my heart. I do not see the competition that other people are seeing, but what I see great talent. I see children that are bold. I see children that will come out and become the best leader we ever have in the history of Nigeria. So whenever we come up here, especially for those that will be coming out for spending this year one and year two, do not see it as a competition. See that you're coming out to give your best. Is that okay? You don't need to fidget. You don't need to fret at all. Just see that, oh, these are the things that I do in my class every day. And I know that our wonderful parents will always encourage them. For those that are going to do the book review, be calm. It's what you have learned. Just dish it out for us. And encourage you by clapping for you. So our parents, once again, let's encourage these ones. And I also want to appreciate you. Since Monday, some of our parents have been coming out to encourage and support these kids. I want to say a big thank you to you. And I know that at the end, we all will enjoy our stay here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Gordon.
I